សូមស្វាគមន៍ចំពោះការមេរៀនបន្តទៀតសម្រាប់មេរៀននេះគឺយើងរៀនតទៅជាមួយនឹងការប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើ tool មួយឈ្មោះថា Puppet Word Tool អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងមានឯកសារមួយរបៀបនេះមកសន្លឹករបៀបនេះហើយឥឡូវយើងចូលទៅមើល tool នឹងសិនគឺយើងចូលមកកន្លែងនេះមកនេះកន្លែង Free Transform Tool ចុះយើង click សក្កត់វាមកហើយ shortcut របស់វាសំដៅ icon របស់វាមាននិមិត្តសញ្ញាជាមជ្ឈុលអញ្ចឹង puppet worm tool ហ្នឹងគេប្រើវាដើម្បីធ្វើការពុតវាព្រីវីដេអូជាមជ្ឈុលអញ្ចឹងវា download នៅកន្លែងណាហើយយើងអាចសេរីពុតពេញទៅលើ object ហ្នឹងបានឥឡូវឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំមានខ្ញុំបង្កើតជាចតុកោណកែងមួយរបៀបនេះហើយអូខេខ្ញុំដាក់ពណ៌វាខ្ញុំដាក់ពណ៌វាពណ៌ក្រហមអញ្ចឹងធម្មតានៅពេលដែលយើងចង់ពុតវាអញ្ចឹងគឺយើងអត់អាចពុតម្ដងវាទុនរបៀបនេះបានទេឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំចង់ធ្វើការពុតវានៅខាងចុងនេះគឺវាទៅទាំងអស់តែម្ដងអូខេឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំទាញវាទៅទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងគេប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើ tool មួយឈ្មោះថា puppet verb tool អញ្ចឹងគឺយើង click select លើវាមកហើយយើងចូលទៅ tool ហ្នឹងនេះ puppet verb tool click លើវាមកអញ្ចឹងគឺវាចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើការ generate ជាលក្ខណៈមួយជា mesh ជាសំណាញ់អញ្ចឹងគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការ click កន្លែងណាដែលយើងចង់ពុតឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំចង់ពុតនៅកន្លែងនេះជួយខ្ញុំ click កន្លែងនេះមកហើយនៅពេលដែលយើង click យើងឃើញ cursor របស់យើងដូរទៅជារបៀបនេះអញ្ចឹងគឺវាមានរង្វង់មួយហើយមានរង្វង់តូចមួយនៅខាងក្នុងហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើង click ទាញវាអញ្ចឹងឃើញគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការពុតវាបានហើយឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំចង់ពុតទៅខាងលើម្ដងគឺខ្ញុំ click វាមួយមកហើយខ្ញុំអាច off វាឡើងទៅលើបានហើយមិនត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការសរេវាដូចជាបង្វិលវាបានឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់បង្វិលវានេះបង្វិលនេះ click ទាញចេញមកអូខេគឺវាវិលឥឡូវឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំមាន object មួយផ្សេងទៀតចេះខ្ញុំលុបសិនខ្ញុំមាន object មួយជា star របៀបនេះហើយបន្តមកទៀតគឺខ្ញុំប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើ puppet worm tool គឺយើង click select លើវាមកហើយយើងចូលទៅ tool នឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺโอเคនេះ click លើវាមកហើយវាចាប់ដើមធ្វើការ generate អញ្ចឹងគឺវា download មកចូលនឹងឲ្យយើងកន្លែងណាដែលយើងចង់ថែមថយហ្នឹងគឺយើងអាច click ខ្លួនឯងឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំចង់ធ្វើការពុតនៅកន្លែងនេះអញ្ចឹងយើងគ្រាន់តែ click លើវាមកហើយយើងទាញវាមិនឃើញទេគឺយើងអាចសេរីវាបានអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងអាចទាញវាបានឧទាហរណ៍ខ្ញុំចង់ថែមកន្លែងនេះមួយខ្ញុំ click កន្លែងនេះមួយមកហើយយើងអាចសេរីវាទៅតាមទីតាំងដែលយើងចង់ធ្វើការសេរីទៅលើ star នឹងឃើញអូខេឥឡូវខ្ញុំឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំមាន object មួយទៀតខ្ញុំបង្កើតជាមនុស្សមួយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចូលទៅប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើ rectangle tool គេខ្ញុំធ្វើវាជា body ជាខ្លួនមកវាហើយខ្ញុំប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើ ellipse ដើម្បីធ្វើក្បាលវាគេដាក់កាប់អញ្ចឹងមកធម្មតាដល់ខ្ញុំប្រាស់ប្រាស់ទៅលើ rectangle ធ្វើដៃវាខ្ញុំដាក់ដៃមកស្មានតាមចិត្តយើងអូខេអញ្ចឹងចុះ copy វាហើយយើងផាស់វាមកយើងសរេពិលវាហើយបន្តមកទៀតយើងធ្វើជើងលើខ្ញុំប្រានេះដើម្បីធ្វើជើងធម្មតាគឺយើង select វាទាំងអស់មកហើយយើង combine វាចូល click ឡើង pathfinder click លើវាមកអញ្ចឹងវាคล้ายទៅជា object ទៅមួយហើយអញ្ចឹងក្នុងករណីខ្លះគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការពុតពេញទៅលើជើងឬក៏ដៃនៃរូបមនុស្សនឹងអញ្ចឹងគឺយើងប្រាប់ដាក់ទៅលើ puppet worm tool យើង click select លើវាមកហើយយើង click ទៅលើ puppet worm tool ដែលមាន icon រូបជាមកចូលនឹង click លើវាមកអញ្ចឹងគឺវាចាប់ដើមធ្វើការ generate ដល់យើងហើយអញ្ចឹងវាបង្កើតទៅជាសំណាញ់ជាច្រើនអញ្ចឹងឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់ធ្វើការពុតដៃអញ្ចឹងពុតដៃឥឡូវនេះយើងអាចពុតបានក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលយើងពុតគឺយើងត្រូវដៃកន្លែងនេះមួយដើម្បីឲ្យវាចាប់ជាប់ឯហ្នឹងហើយយើងអាចសេរីដៃបានឃើញទេអូ โอเคพอเชิงยุ่งจองเท่ากับกดเชิงยุ่งคลิกที่ระเบียบนี้เห็นไหมวิธีได้ฉันดำไปเอาในกลายน้ำมุ้ยกับวินนั่งก็คือยังปรับปรับแต่หรือพอแพทเวิร์มทูนั่งดำไปคลิกดำไปการมาโจรมุ้ยดำไปวิจับใช้ยังคลิกลายนี้มุ้ยลายนี้มุ้ยฉันเอาไปยังคลิกลายนี้ยังตีนเบี้ยเช็คลายนี้คือเบี้ยหลักจบแต่มาดองเอายังอัตราการเสร็จยังอันมุ้ยหรือยังหาตาโรเทตบงเบิลหรือทูนั่งพองได้ไอ้บุญยมจังอุทธรยมจังตีนเชิงวิจิกรายฉันยังคลิกอะไรในมือม้าฉันยังตีนเบียร์ฉันก็ยังอ่านทุกการสเรเชิงใดในรูปมนุษย์นั้นได้ปราบปรามตลอดพอแพทูฉันนี้คนจังไหนก็โดนขี้เหร่ยังไอ้ตีนเบียร์ไอ้หลังเลยอันนี้ยังได้วิจกราวมุ้ยอันนี้คนจังไหนวิปริบดูจีมาชลยังจับรามทุกการพินหนึ่งหลายนามุ้ยอายังไงตีงสเรียบานโอเคฉันสำหรับเมรีนี้คือยังบานเรียนแต่ตรงฉมวยนังกาปราบราตเลอพอเพดเวิร์มทูฉันในยุคมันไหนบอกวิ่งคืองี้สรุปแต่ยังกรอนแต่มูก็สะดัดนั่นไปเลยวิมาไปปรับทางนี้สเตรทสเตรทนั่นในถ้ายังเรียวิวิยืดมุ่งที่คือทรานส์ฟอร์มคือยังอาจจะการปรับดูรูปเรียงระบบออบเจกต์โรเทตให้นั่งบ่งเวลการปรับปรับตะเลอพินในการปรับปรับตะเลอโจลนั่งดำไปคลิกจอดระเบียมั้งยังไงสเรยังไงสเตรทเฟียตีนวียืดไอวีรวมโอเคฉันสำหรับเรียนนี้คือยังบาลเรียนแต่ตรงชมวยในการปรับปรับตะเลอพอเพดเวิร์มทูสมอกุลสมชมเรียบเรียง